set right up there.
Amitaz Nishan, bike 146. He's training Wayu Adju Chilaksana. Wayu Adju's almost acting like a pacemaker here for Amitaz Nishan. It's not exactly team orders, but you saw the look over the shoulder there from Wayu Adju. Just saying a thing to Amitaz Nishan, hey, you're with me, aren't you, fella? Because if you're going to win this cycle, you need to stay close to me.
Well, Akid Aziz has gone back down to 15th over the start finish line, so work to do for him. And Mackenzie Cole Paz is up to 6th. So Akid Aziz needs to put the hammer down.
Certainly does. P15 at the moment, and most crucially is he's 1.7 seconds down, 1.69 seconds down, which you can make up relatively comfortably, but you don't want to be in a position where you're panicking and working your way through a group. The Cardinals racing, bike 79 of Petrias Ramprasali. He goes just behind into P2, a little bit of contact around turn number 3 at the end of the long straight.
The big problem.
Yeah. Right, somebody's out.
Oh, is no, that can't be.
Oh, that can't be.
That can't be, can it?
So, Hazim Farooz is okay.
Mackenzie Cole Paz.
And Mackenzie Cole Paz is okay.
Was that number 13?
It's Akid
Aziz is out. 2 mechanical DNFs. What a way to lose the championship. So disappointed for him.
Wow.
Jeez. Can you believe that?
We're getting confirmation. I'm pretty sure it's Akid Aziz, the white helmet, and the look of disbelief.
Big crash.
That is a big crash.
Didn't quite.
In fact, 3 have been taken out in the...